Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast on your Wednesday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Noticed a little humidity out there yesterday, and with a cold front that made its way into our area with some scattered showers and storms. That front now well offshore and a lot more comfortable out there this afternoon. 70s pretty much statewide. You'll notice the pattern that we've had over the last few weeks now long gone, and really no chance of that coming back, at least in the nearer term over the next 4 or 5 days. We'll see some fair weather clouds out there this afternoon. No chances of rain overnight tonight. Could be some fog approaching the coastline while we'll see some high clouds drift in from the west. Best chance of a passing shower or thunderstorm will be in far northwestern parts of the state tomorrow afternoon. Otherwise, we will continue to blend the sunshine with the clouds. Again, some fog burns off early Friday morning. Partly sunny skies. Most of the shower and thunderstorm chances way to our west. Some of those will be making their way into the state for Saturday and Sunday in the way of some afternoon scattered showers and storms. But plenty of dry hours are expected for the holiday weekend, and temperatures are going to continue to respond. While we're looking at it to be coolest right at the shoreline, near 70 today and in the upper 60s tomorrow, we're looking at 70s inland today, a couple of lower 80s in southern areas tomorrow, and lower half of the 80s during the day on Friday, and probably not done there as we wake our way into the holiday weekend. So again, that sea breeze at the coastline, lower 70s, then falling back into the 60s, certainly more comfortable out there this afternoon. And we warm it up by a few degrees tomorrow. Today, sunshine and just a few fair weather clouds. Tomorrow, partial sunshine. And then we'll start gradually adding some thunder shower chances by the time we get to the weekend itself.